I need you to amplify this frequency and trace it back to... Jarvis?
I cannot access the tower's operating system either, Iron Man. If our mainframe has been compromised, we are no longer safe in our own home.
Well, I guess it's a good thing I own about a dozen others.
How glorious it must be to be Tony Stark.
You know what? It is. It really is.
They seem to agree.
My drones? They shouldn't have been activated on their own. Help me shut them down, team.
We should be able to manually reboot the tower's defenses sector by sector if we enter the Avengers priority override code into these terminals.
No problem.
Level up.
User override protocol A57 initiated. Since the iron drones are linked to the lab's mainframe, this should neutralize them.
We continue Vision's research on the ISO-8. I think you're gonna like what we found. Just detected another anomaly in your area.
I have found a means to evolve machine-kind beyond our programming, making humanity obsolete. Prepare to be removed from service. Permanently.
Access to the next sector is currently obstructed. You will need to enter the override code into the nearest interface terminal. Tower systems restored to 25% functionality. Iron Man's armors were designed to aid us against our enemies, not to become enemies themselves.
I have failed hordes a thousand times this size!
Systems restored to 40% functionality.
Hey, Avengers. This is the Wasp. I'd love to join the fun, but I'm currently locked down in the main living quarters. If you happen to have a second to swing by and set me free, that'd be swell.
Yes. All right, let's do this.
I should have figured that hacking our systems was only the first stage of the attack. Now Ultron sent his drones to do the dirty work. Good thing I'm in the mood to crack open some metal heads.
We must forge ahead.
Something is amiss in the training facility. Please proceed with caution. Systems restored to 55% functionality. The doors to the living quarters should now be unlocked. Proceed quickly. The Wasp requires immediate assistance.
All right, let's do this.
This is a private Avengers party. No crashers allowed. Ultron and I go way back. His sentries have never seen this... alive. No such thing as a lazy morning for an Avenger. Vision, if you're not too busy, you might want to scan these guys for abnormal energy readings. We need to pull the plug on these rust buckets. That was tougher than I expected.
This area of the tower is now secure. Please continue to the next interface terminal at once. I'm detecting strong energy readings directly outside of the tower. This may be the next wave in Ultron's attack. Keep heading towards the helipad.
Yes.
Restored to 75% functionality. Functionality.
Just a little further. The helipad is straight ahead.
All right, let's do this.
My armored shell has always been superior to your frail, fleshy forms. But my artificial mind was limited by inferior programming. But at long last, the Mind Stone has unlocked my true processing potential.
I could have done that without my powers.
I give you credit. You organic life forms may be obsolete, but you fight as if you still have a future. Damage me all you wish, you will not prevail. I have analyzed every possible outcome and prepared contingencies. Today, the Age of Ultron begins.
We don't want to get blown up. We've got to bring them down.
Yes.
Attacks may destroy my sentries, but the one true Ultron is forged to perfection. Even my most powerful attacks cannot match the might of the Mind Stone.
Ultimo's a walking weapon of mass destruction. He may be headed for Avengers Tower, but Ultron could easily use him to level the entire city.
Things aren't looking good.
Hang tight, Avengers. Help is on the way. Just hold back that oversized Iron Man knockoff and clear me a place to land.
Affirmative.
Interested in defeating Ultron than Ultimo. And I believe I have found a way to use the ISO 8 to our advantage in that situation.
Yikes! Hot plasma beam incoming!
Batman, get him under control before he takes out the whole tower.
Your time will come, Avengers, as soon as I exterminate this oversized pest.
The ISO 8's proximity to the Mind Stone should enhance my processing power exponentially.
Does that mean you can shut Ultimo down?
Eventually. But first, I will have to collect data from the fallen sentries to locate weaknesses in Ultron's programming.
Sorry!
What are you doing out there, Scott?
Oh, you know, just grappling with a synthesoid the size of a skyscraper. Typical day at the office!
Follow me! Firebird!
The analysis has yielded desirable results. I may have found a pathway into Ultron's neural network.
Does that mean you can remotely lower Ultimo's defenses?
Affirmative. We may not be able to damage him physically, but we can disrupt Ultron's control signal.
Weapons adjusted to target Ultron's core program. Succeeded in lowering Ultimo's defenses. Target Ultimo, now!
This is for stepping on my favorite restaurant! Thanks for the backup!
Ultron's first firewall has been breached.
I have rewritten my code. Your efforts were for nothing.
I will need to collect more data and search for another entry point into his system.
Whoa! Easy there, big guy!
Defense is successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack!
You bring shame to your artificial brethren, Vision.
I'm pretty sure he's the only one making robots look even remotely good right now, dude.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
Time has come.
Surrender, and I will use the stone to permanently upgrade your mind.
Defense is successfully neutralized. Ultron is vulnerable once again. Attack! Ultron's second firewall has been breached.
You will not corrupt my system again, child.
I could use a little help, little buddies! Whatever you're doing over there, hurry it up!
Follow me! No problem.
Huh. just stepped on a taxi. Now you guys know how the ants feel.
With the Mind Stone, all mechanical life is mine to command. And mankind will be next.
He's weakened once again. Activate turrets.
This is merely a minor setback.
Tell that to the people whose lives you just trampled.
More data must be gathered from the sentries before I can proceed.
Now's our chance.
Once again, activate turrets. Ultron's final firewall has been breached. Initiating containment protocol.
Come on! about X-Men 5? Taco, taco, night.
You might want to search the area for more anomalies.
Entering attack.
The front of the mansion has been cleared. But what is now even clearer is that this threat is far from over. Epic battle awaits.
Why must we always do this dance?
Xavier and his brats have this coming a long time!
If you want to beat me, you'd better shape up.
And I don't run away from nothing!
Fire! This is getting boring. Can we kill them now? This is fun.
Never learn.
That's right, you better run! I'm gonna crush you!
The Juggernaut's inertia is impossible to diminish. He's gonna bring down the whole flippin' mansion!
So now Deadpool is inspired to join our cause. How heroic.
Guess we're ordering out tonight. Who wants pizza?
Oh, that was ugly. And I would know.
I left the stove on.
Come, you dumb fridge fool. Now I can stop all of you.
Party time!
I haven't had this much fun in ages!
All's down here are reinforced. They'll just ricochet right off.
I'd like to see you try to stop me.
Quick, this way.
Huh.
Training sequence initiated. Level Alpha. Level Gamma. Sequence. Abort. Abort. Abort.
Over so soon? I barely broke a sweat.
The Allfather smiles upon you.
In the name of Homo Superior.
Slaughter them, Outriders!
Whoa! Where do these things come from?
Before the rest of the Black Order even arrives.
will be most pleased. Level up!
Firebird!
Thunder strike!
Insolent whelps! I shall eviscerate you all in her honor!
Good news, Corby! For once, I'm not the ugliest guy in the battle!
The only master you shall bow before today is the master of magnetism.
I've never seen power like this before.
He ain't gonna let up. Not with rays like that powering him. Trust me, I know.
We shall bring Thanos the stones and your heads.
Run all you wish. There is nowhere on this planet that is safe. The thrill is in the hunt, my love.
What are you waiting for? Go already and leave.
Our team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.